Welcome back, pro wrestling fans. Thanks for tuning in to another great episode today here on the show. Make sure you guys go follow me on Twitter and like my Facebook, pro wrestling fans. The video package will be towards the middle or towards the end of the show. And yeah, go follow me, go like the Facebook page, and yeah, let's get to the next show. We're gonna talk about Bray Wyatt versus John Cena. Now, before I talk about that, guys, go check out my previous videos I did. My predictions, I did Rusev versus Big E, I picked Big E to win. Shield vs. Evolution, I picked Shield. Paige vs. Alicia Fox, I picked Paige. And the link improvement is in the description box for those videos, guys. So go check out those shows. And yeah, let's get to the next one. Bray vs. John Cena, like I said, this is going to be a good match. You know, but a lot of people who are the WWE, you know, I see a lot of people getting mad about this match. Because if you guys really think about it, they've been feuding since Elimination Chamber. You know, that's when it all started. At Elimination Chamber, that's when it really started. And ever since, they've been feuding for like months, okay? They fought at WrestleMania 30. They fought at Extreme Rules. And now they're fighting at Payback, okay? That's three pay-per-views, but the feud started at the Chamber. So that's a lot of months, you know, from when the feud started at Chamber, at WrestleMania and up. You know, that's a long feud, man. I mean, you know, it needs to end. I'm getting tired of it. You know, Bray's going to beat John Cena, but this better be it. This needs to end now. Sunday, this match needs to end because a lot of people are getting sick and tired of it, and I'm getting sick and tired of seeing this whole thing, too. This whole John Cena versus Bray. I'm tired of it. We got to move on. Bray needs to target Randy Orton now, okay? Have Randy Orton. Go target Randy Orton. I mean, this is too much. This is too much for this feud. It's been long overdue. It's been enough. And I understand why a lot of people are getting tired of it. And I don't blame you WWE family, you WWE fans out there who support the WWE and watch these matches. And I understand where you're coming from. You know, a lot of people are sick of it, you know. And Bray's going to win the last man standing match. I don't see John Cena win. I really don't. It makes me wonder if they're going to let John Cena win, though, because, you know, he's like the main guy in the company, you know, which he's not a world champion, so he's not the main guy in the company, you know. But, you know, a lot of people, you know, have that feeling like, you know, well, they're just going to give it to John Cena. Bray Wyatt's not going to win the match, and I think that's not fair to Bray Wyatt. You know, he's new in the company, and I feel like, you know, they're going to give it to John Cena. They're not going to give it to Bray. That's how I feel. You know, that's what I think when I watch the WWE. Like, you know, it's all about John Cena, you know. But I'm not worried about that. It is what it is, you know. Let's just have fun at Payback, guys. It's going to be a good... It's going to be a good match. Last man standing. You know, they had some good matches in the WWE with these last man standing matches. There's a lot of them that were good. You know, a lot of them were bad. A lot of them didn't work for me, you know. But, I don't know, guys. What do you guys think about this match? You know, is it worth watching? Do you really think WWE is going to give it to John Cena? Or do you think John Cena is going to put Bray Wyatt over at the Payback pay-per-view in this last man standing? How is this match going to turn out? Do you think the Wyatt family is going to screw John Cena? You know, Eric Rowan and Luke Harper. Are they going to screw John Cena in this last man standing match? I think they're going to. I think they're going to, you know, his family is going to try everything to screw John Cena over. You know, that's what groups do. That's what factions do. It's been like that in the Attitude Era. They used to screw people over. And, yeah. We'll see, guys. So, thank you for tuning in to the Wrestling Talk Show, guys. Thank you for the support. Thank you for the love. If you guys are still watching this show, go hit the subscribe button. Go like the show. And yeah, guys, go support the show. And I love you guys so much. And yeah, I'll see you guys later.